I have to do this. What's up, guys? It's Meg, and it's that time of the week again where we get to watch the latest episode of Game of Thrones Season 6. Today we're watching Season 6, Episode 5, called The Door. I'm so excited! Okay, here we go. I also have to tell you guys that next week I will be out of town, so the videos will not be at a normal time. They will be later in the week. Sorry, but it's gonna be a really fun trip, and I'm gonna vlog it, so you'll have to check out my other channel as well. Okay, here we go. Oh, where's that from? Littlefinger? Is that who that is? I can barely see the seal. It is Littlefinger. Ugh. I can't believe she would go and meet him.
Lady Sansa asked you a question.
Beat you.
Yes, he enjoyed that. What else do you think he did?
Sansa.
What else?
I love that she's making him say it.
Did he got you?
Maybe he did know about Ramsay all along.
What is his game plan here?
I don't know. He's so complicated.
I know. I just can't even imagine what his end game is with this. Oh. Oh. Jeez.
You'll never be one of us, Lady Stark.
These fight sequences are getting so old between. I'm so sick of it already. Just let it.
A woman will not lead us. That would
pay
on his own male heirs
to
turn.
Oh no. Oh no. Theon, what are you gonna do?
She's iron bold.
Ooh, I'm getting chills.
You find no better leader. This is our queen.
Oh no!
I claim the Salt Throne!
Shit! That's who killed the dad, right? We knew that was gonna happen. Okay. But they don't know where he came. They haven't seen him. Shit.
I banished you. Twice. You came back. Twice. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Don't be. All I've ever wanted was to serve you. Tyrion Lannister was right. I love you.
Aww.
I'll always love you.
But where is he gonna go?
Do not walk away from your queen during the end of.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna cry. I really like him too. I don't want him to die.
Maybe he will find it.
Maybe we'll find a cure.
You heard a voice call out from the flames. Do you remember?
Oh boy.
Should I tell you what the voice said?
How does she know that?
Should I tell you the name of the one who spoke?
Wow. He's freaked out, isn't he? She's scary. Do they just sit in this cave all day?
I think so.
Like they never leave? Where's the girl that he was with in Hodor?
He's trying to connect with Jen.
Trying to connect with what? The tree?
Yeah, the god.
I don't think so.
Yeah, that's why he went over and crawled over to grab him.
But he didn't touch the guy.
The guy is part of the tree.
He's not embedded.
Yes,
he is?
He's part of the tree.
What?
He is the tree, whatever you want to say.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
He can't ever leave.
Really?
Yeah, he is. That's.
Huh. Oh, he's so scary. See, he can see you.
Yeah.
Bran. They can all see you. Oh my gosh. So freaky. He's freaking out too, isn't he? Look at so.
He's so
mature.
He's
Mickey! He saw me!
He touched you.
No!
I don't know, he was close, but...
He touched you. He knows you're here. Come for him.
Oh, no.
You can't get it?
You can now. His mark is on you.
Because he touched
you
him.
You must leave, all of you.
My uncle, the Blackfish, has reformed it and retaken the River Run.
How'd you know that?
But they don't know. She doesn't know that that's
Ramsay
true.
Ramsay received a raven before I escaped Winterfell.
She's not saying it's Littlefinger. She's lying.
The Blackfish is a legend.
And that wildling fellow with the beard, John is in torment. Davos, or Red, or Little Stannis for that matter. John is John.
Thank you, Sansa.
Aww.
You're welcome.
Oh, look at him staring at her. Look at him smiling. So
he likes
it. Oh, he's like, yeah. Look at, she just kind of grimaced and looked away. He's so infatuated with her.
Looking down. I want an egg. How'd you like them? Boiled? I got some butter.
Hold on.
With a mushroom, bacon, and some blood sausage.
Oh. Oh no. Oh my gosh. No, 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 no. No. This is stuff of nightmares, seriously. And they can come in there. How do they escape? Oh my gosh, stop. She can't die, can she? No, 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 no! Go back inside!
Get Bran and run!
And I don't even know who those people are.
I don't know, they've been there the whole time.
He's so confused when I see
Oh my gosh. This is too much. Do you see that blade he's got on him? He's gonna walk right through it. No, no, no. He is so scary.
No.
He is so scary. Look it. Oh my gosh. They're just going straight in the cave. How are they gonna get out of the cave then? How do they get out of the cave? Hodor, pick him up. Wake up. Bran. Oh! That's his wolf!
Run! Run! Wake up! Run!
Hodor, get up!
Run.
See, he can hear. Come
run.
On!
Wake up! We need Hodor!
Hodor! Hodor!
Pull me to Hodor now!
Come on! Come on, wolf! Come on! Come on! No! He can't die too, can he? Oh no! More mad than a character dying. Seriously. They're all dying. Oh my gosh, it's so upsetting. Oh my gosh. Look at it. There's that many of them against the door. Is it really gonna stay shut? No, Hodor can't die. What? He's looking at him. He's looking at him. Is he gonna die? He cannot die. Hold the door, Hodor. Hold the door. Hold the door. That's how he lost his voice. Look. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's going back in time.
Hold the door!
Hodor, hold the door! Oh my gosh!
Hold the door! Hold the door!
Bran did that.
Hold the door! Hold the door! Hold the door!
Oh, he's gonna die. Oh.
I don't even. Oh my gosh, no. And that's why he was so messed up.
Yeah.
Because he, like. Oh my gosh. No, Hodor can't die.
Oh,
no. So he was like witnessing his own death. He witnessed his own death, right? In the future. I mean, that's like what that was. That's why. Oh my gosh, Hodor. Oh, I hate it so much. That's why he was messed up that for the rest of his, because he, something branded. I don't know how he warged into himself in the future, but that was like him going into himself in the future and witnessing his own death, and it messed him up, right?
I guess, yeah.
Because then he continued on from there.
Yeah.
As Hodor, hold the door. That's awful. I'm so upset. I don't know how Bran did that though. How did he get him to do that? Hodor. I love Hodor.
Me too.
He's dead now.
They held the door.
That's not funny. That's too soon. Come on.
It's sad.